Hey guys, it's May, or not May, but March 28th, I believe. And, over the weekend they said it was gonna, you know, snow, rain, things like that. Well, I was just out here checking the wood stove. And, yeah, I know it's supposed to rain, and it's been raining. And, it's rain, sleet, and snow mixed in together. I don't know if you can see, but like down here, there's like, there we go, there's white all over the wood and all that. And I'm standing out here in front of the light without a coat, and it's not cold, like, I'm cold, but I guess it's just where I was in front of the wood stove. But I thought all the snow and the sleet and all that was gone. Apparently not. I'm supposed to do this for 2 days straight. And yeah. You guys ever like I'm trying to hurry this up because there's only 5 minutes left on the camera, but you guys ever like when it snows, open your mouth? Ow, that was my eye that time, and try to catch snow in your mouth. Ow, that was my eye. There we go. Yep, it's snow. Fuck, you can't see it, but down there, the picnic table, it's white. The top of the vehicles are white. I might have to bring the dog in, I don't know. I guess we'll find out in the morning. Oh, fuck's sake. One of those moments, I guess. Well, I'm gonna upload part one of day 16 of my video diaries, but daily vlogs to my YouTube channel, and probably try to get some sleep, and, yeah. I guess I'll see you all later, but to you all, it's just gonna be like a clip next, you know, like a clip later. But for me, it'll be quite a few hours, so. See it fall? Look at it, it's just falling. And it's tough. It's all over my boots. My boots are wet, they're not supposed to be. And I mean, just look at it fall. It's insane. The latest I know that it's ever snowed was like April, May, June. No, it was July. I don't know if it was when I was around, but my grandparents said that it snowed in July before. Oh my god. March. I'm just glad it snowed after my birthday. I don't know, like, I've always found something peaceful about, you know, weather, but I'll get into that in the next clip, so thanks for watching so far, and thanks for being patient and understanding about my late vlogs. So you probably won't see this one on time, but I'm trying. I really am.